go through is a frog pump and the frog pump modification. So level one would be your basic glute bridge. You're going to start with your feet hip distance apart, lie down on your back, and actually root into the top of your shoulders and the backs of your arms. So my feet are hip distance apart. When I squeeze my bum to lift my hip, I'm pushing pressure through my heel, and I'm digging in through my forearms, but the lift is coming from the glute strength and not in the mid-back. So if you feel this in your low back or mid-back, you're going up too high. And the other thing I want you to focus on is not, I'll show without my arm in the way, peeling off of the ground, because that's using, it's not using the glutes to be very effective. We're just going to keep our shoulder to our hip nice and straight. So some people need to bring their chin in and actually let their chin lift up as their hips lower to help keep their back nice and flat. This helps prevent any rolling of the spine. So again, rolling up and rolling down will hurt the back, but then keeping your chin in and pushing through your heels, lifting up as all one unit to help squeeze the glutes. So that's your basic glute bridge. Frog pumps come from Bret Contreras. He brings his feet together, the soles of his feet together, almost in a reclined cobbler's pose. Again, tucking the chin in and squeezing the glute to lift the hips. So keeping your core tight, two options here. You can keep your chin in and make sure that you lift from the hips and keep a nice flat back. Or, because this is an incredibly awkward position, we bring our feet together to make it different than a normal glute bridge. Again, keeping the chin in, digging through the arms. We're squeezing the glutes to lift the hips, and then opening the knees, bringing them together and lowering. So that we get that abduction without being super, super awkward. So in this position, if you lift, and then when you open your knees, your hips drop, you're losing that glute contraction. So I only want you to lift and open as much as you can, keep that lift in the glutes.